Lifespan of an Anatolian Shepherd / Great Pyrenees mix, the Anatolian Pyrenees. Their life expectancy is approximately 11 to 13 years. Mixture of Anatolian Shepherd and Great Pyrenees. Shepherd of Anatolia 13 to 15 years is the average life expectancy. The Pyrenees are a mountain range in the Pyrenees region, 10 to 12 years is the average life expectancy. The Anatolian Pyrenees is another name for the Anatolian Shepherd / Great Pyrenees hybrid breed. Anatolian Pyrenees are a cross between the Anatolian Shepherd and the Great Pyrenees. Because both breeds were initially employed as livestock guardians, the Anatolian Pyrenees can also be regarded an excellent family and livestock guardian. The Anatolian Pyrenees is a gentle giant that gets along well with children. The Anatolian Shepherd is from Turkey, whereas the Great Pyrenees is from Asia's Pyrenees Mountains. The Anatolian Pyrenees are cream in color with brown or black patterns. Because the Anatolian Pyrenees sheds more than the typical breed, it is sometimes considered high maintenance. Lifespan of an Anatolian Shepherd Great Pyrenees mix. Before deciding whether a particular mixed breed is perfect for you, it's a good idea to weigh the benefits and drawbacks. There is no way to predict how your Anatolian Shepherd Great Pyrenees puppy will develop. The similarities between the parent breeds can provide us with some hints. Anatolian Shepherds are likely to be independent and stubborn, which may provide a hardship for some owners. Of course, if you have animals and want a dog to keep an eye on them, this can be beneficial. As a result of their defending nature, this mixed breed is likely to bark at night. Keep this in mind if you reside in a densely populated area. What is the origin of the Anatolian Shepherd / Great Pyrenees mix? This cross is becoming more popular as a working farm dog as well as an energetic household pet. FF. The origins of the blend, on the other hand, are not widely documented. Take a closer look at the two parent breeds to learn more about this hybrid. If the idea of a cross between these two historic breeds appeals to you, we recommend doing some research. Examine the benefits and drawbacks of mixed breed dogs versus purebred canines. Fans of mixed breeds argue that combining two purebred dogs improves dog health by expanding the gene pool. However, the opposing viewpoint is that we should preserve the traits of purebred dogs rather than cross them with other breeds. Lifespan of Anatolian Shepherd / Great Pyrenees Hybrid, Anatolian Shepherd History. The Anatolian Shepherd is a Turkish breed that is a remarkable example of one of the first domestic canine breeds. In fact, it is thought that this old breed has existed since 2000 BC. Their initial use was to protect flocks of sheep and goats. A dog with a strong protective instinct was required by herders. But it also had to be self-sufficient enough to think for itself while also being dependable enough to accomplish its job. Since those early days, the Anatolian Shepherd's features haven't changed much. When these two canines were imported right before World War II, the breed first arrived in America. With the purpose of determining whether they were suitable for working on ranches in the United States. Because of the conflict, this initiative never truly got off the ground. However, the breed gained popularity in the 1970s after a naval lieutenant brought back a breeding pair from Turkey. The Anatolian Shepherd then became a popular choice for defending sheep flocks from wolves and other predators. Lifespan of Anatolian Shepherd / Great Pyrenees Combination, Great Pyrenees History. The Great Pyrenees has a similar history in that it was formerly a flock guardian. This breed originated in the Pyrenees Mountains, which border France and Spain. They are supposed to be descended from Central Asian or Siberian breeds. Remains of Great Pyrenees dogs have been discovered in Bronze Age fossils dating from roughly 1800 to 1000 BC. Despite their origins as working dogs, the Great Pyrenees gained popularity in the French courts in the 17th century. With royals and nobility vying for ownership of this breed. Is a mix of Anatolian Shepherd and Great Pyrenees right for me? If you have a small holding and are seeking for a versatile, mixed breed dog that can protect your livestock while also spending time with your family, the Anatolian Pyrenees may be the dog for you. These enormous canines are gentle giants, but they do need an experienced owner who can set strict yet loving boundaries. It is impossible to predict your Anatolian Pyrenees rescue dog or puppy's personality. However, this mix has its fair number of supporters who appreciate the combination of a strong work ethic and an independent personality that these dogs provide. Anatolian Pyrenees Pedigree. The Anatolian Shepherd is indigenous to Anatolia, Turkey, where he is commemorated with a postage stamp. The Anatolian Shepherd has been in the United States since the 1970s, and some owners employ them to guard cattle while others use them as watchdogs. The Great Pyrenees is a calm dog who can live in an apartment but prefers a house with a spacious yard where he can run around and burn off his natural energy. The Great Pyrenees are a mountain range in Asia Minor. He was created to help sheep herders. Louis XIV, on the other hand, obtained a Great Pyrenees and declared him the Royal Dog of France. Before World War II, the Great Pyrenees were introduced to the United States. The Anatolian Pyrenees is a gentle giant that gets along well with children. Because of their similarities, the breeds were combined. Both are excellent shepherd dogs. The hybrid dogs are usually owned by farmers who employ them to guard their animals. The Pyrenees are a mountain range in the Pyrenees region. Appearance of the Anatolian Pyrenees breed. The Anatolian Pyrenees is a cross between two closely related breeds. The Great Pyrenees has long hair and is usually white or cream-colored. The Anatolian Shepherd has a short coat with some longer hair around the ears, legs, and tail. The Anatolian Shepherd comes in a variety of colors, including fawn, white, pinto, and brindle. He frequently has a black mask marking on his face. The Anatolian Pyrenees may be multicolored, but they will have medium-length hair. It is not a water-resistant coat. Lifespan of an Anatolian Shepherd/Great Pyrenees hybrid, breed care. Regrettably, the Anatolian Pyrenees are a consistent shedder. You may need to brush him on a daily basis to keep his coat healthy. The Anatolian Shepherd, the parent breed, is a naturally clean dog, thus the Anatolian Pyrenees may inherit this quality. Brush your Anatolian Pyrenees dog's teeth at least 3 times per week. However, brush the dog's teeth regularly to prevent gum disease. Every other week, trim your dog's nails. The general guideline is that if you can hear your dog's nails clicking on the floor, it's time to clip them. Temperament of the Anatolian Pyrenees. The Great Pyrenees is a dog that can adjust to any setting and is quite mellow. He is polite, loyal, and loving. The Anatolian Shepherd guards his family fiercely. He is quite intelligent and can be rather domineering at times. The Anatolian Pyrenees are likely to be a hybrid of both personalities. Both are excellent with children. However, early socialization is essential for acquainting the Anatolian Pyrenees with children, other pets, and a variety of people. They are not, however, suitable for inexperienced dog owners. Training the Anatolian Pyrenees requires perseverance. Activity requirements in the Anatolian Pyrenees. The Anatolian Pyrenees is a cross between two extremely energetic dogs. If you keep your Anatolian Pyrenees in a fenced-in yard at all times, make sure the fence is at least 6 feet tall. The parent breed is a high jumper. Because the Great Pyrenees is also known as a Houdini hound, expect your Anatolian Pyrenees to be an escape artist. The Anatolian Pyrenees need a significant amount of daily activity. Make sure to not just take him out for exercise, but also to cognitively stimulate him. Fetch games will not enough for this very intelligent hybrid dog. It should also be mentioned that while defending his land, whether against another dog or strangers, the Anatolian Shepherd can be aggressive. When going for a walk, always keep him on a leash. How to train an Anatolian Shepherd/Great Pyrenees mix. If we look at the history of both of these breeds, we can see that their primary function has always been to guard their flock, regardless of the weather or the threat. As a result, both breeds have developed a strong sense of independence. While this can be a good trait, it also means that training will be more difficult than for other breeds that enjoy pleasing their owners. Early socialization is essential for your Anatolian Shepherd Great Pyrenees mixed dog. Puppy training classes are strongly advised. They may disregard your directives if they do not consider them vital enough. While this is true for both breeds, the Anatolian Shepherd in particular necessitates meticulous training. If your puppy inherits these characteristics, you will need to be very careful about how you train your dog. They should also never be trained as a guard dog. Great Pyrenees Anatolian Shepherd mix. Is this the dog for you? This is our first look at the Anatolian Shepherd Great Pyrenees hybrid. This cross, sometimes known as the Anatolian Pyrenees, combines two huge, working breeds whose primary role has been to guard sheep herds. Let's learn more about this mix to discover if she has the qualities you're searching for in your new dog. Anatolian Shepherd Great Pyrenees Mix Rescues. The National Anatolian Shepherd Rescue Network in the U.S. and Canada finds new homes for both purebred and mixes of Anatolian Shepherds. Blue Bonnet Animal Rescue Network focuses on rescuing and finding homes for farm-friendly dogs, including livestock guardian breeds such as the Anatolian Shepherd and Great Pyrenees. While the Anatolian Shepherd Dog Rescue League is dedicated to finding homes for purebred dogs, they may be worth contacting to see if they have any mixed breed dogs available as well. The Great Pyrenees Rescue Society finds homes for mixed breed crosses of the Great Pyrenees. How much do Anatolian Pyrenees puppies cost? Although the Anatolian Pyrenees breed is still fairly rare, puppies are nevertheless reasonably priced. Depending on the breeder and the pedigree of your puppy, you should anticipate to pay between $300 and $1,000.